Those are some of the outbuildings of an old plantation that my property was part of in the mid-1800s. This was the clay pit that slaves dug and used the clay to line the roads with. Coming up, you'll see the blacksmith shop, the storage shed, and the main house that the head caretaker slave lived in. I used part of the clay pit that you saw now as a bit of a burn pit to burn brush in. This two-story white house coming up belonged to one of the daughters of the plantation owner. The brown roof with the two chimneys was the plantation owner's house. This is my house and my boat that we are flying over right now. About the McMeekin Plantation, read the description under the video in YouTube.